Oh my! What's good, everyone? It's me, Terry Jones. Welcome to today's video. Hope you guys are having a great day. And today, I'm bringing you guys back with another Brazilian reaction. You guys have been loving these like crazy, and I'm going to be bringing more. I'm absolutely loving these, and I can't wait to check out more Brazilian songs. So today, we are going to be reacting to some more Pabllo VIttar, and we're going to be reacting to a song called... I'm not even going to try to pronounce it because I don't even know how to say it. You guys see it in the title. I'm going to be reacting to the official audio, not the music video. I'm going to the Philippines today, so I don't have time to like put the music video on the screen so the video doesn't get blocked. So we're going to be reacting to the official audio today. But yeah, I'm excited to get into it. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, the vocals already. Why does Pabllo like give me like an opera vibe? Like the voice. I love it.
Jesus.
Oh my.
Inimigos vão cair ao som desse trovão. Levanta a mão pro alto e sente o rajadão.
Wow. I didn't know Pabllo was like that, and I love the way the song is starting already. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, this is what I was talking about when I told you guys to request something that's gonna be giving me a crazy party vibe. This is what I was talking about, dude. This is fire. Wow, dang, we in the club with it. The vocals. The song is such a vibe. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Dude, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to like do too much right now, but the vocals are everything right now, and the way the production is on this song, it just makes it sound so good. I'm putting this on my playlist. That's it? Okay, that was way too quick. This song, it was amazing. I didn't expect that. Like, thank God I checked out some more Pabllo VIttar. Wow, I did not expect this. The vocals were amazing. This song got me hyped. This was what I was talking about, a party vibe. The production was amazing. But I didn't know Pabllo had vocals like that. Wow. That was beautiful.
A chuva da vitória vai reinar no fim. E quem caiu vai levantar e a gente vai vencer. Sofrimento acabar e o amor vai.
That is fire! And then the chorus goes crazy. Can we get a version of this but 10 minutes long? Because this song was amazing. I felt like that reaction was too quick. That song was so good. I was just really enjoying that. But let me know what you guys want me to check out next. I would love to check out more from Pabllo VIttar or any Brazilian songs in general. Let me know and I would love to check them out. But if you are new, appreciate it. Drop a like, sub, comment, and turn on post notifications. That song just made me so happy for some reason. It was so good. But yeah, I'll definitely be checking out more. Just let me know down below. But thanks for watching the video today. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Take care. Love y'all.